Hi, I'm Chris Edwards, this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. We're down on the T-Dub court today because we're just getting ready to shoot a shoe review. But before I get started on that, wanted to bring you the vlog. So first up today, I've got the new Novak Djokovic French Open colorway of the ASICS Gel Resolution right here. I love this shoe. It's so super supportive and stable out there on the court. It's durable as well. Now this one features the cosmetic that he's wearing at the French Open, but we have a hardcore outsole on this one. So you get that great French Open look, but you can use it on the predominantly hardcore US right here. So great option. If you want the clay court version, that's available at Tennis Warehouse Europe. So check out their website for that. But we've got the hardcore version here. Love this colorway right here. It's got the Novak call out on the heel of that one. One of my favorite hardcore shoes. So be sure to check out. Got a full review on that one too. So I'm big fan of the Gel Res. Okay, next up, we've got some strings from Wilson. And first one I've got, these are hybrid strings. So you've got a multi and a poly combo here. This one's duo control and it's got NXT control and Luxalon 4G rough in it. I really like that 4G rough because it's got a little softer response than regular 4G. And you pair it with this NXT control, you're gonna get a really nice plush feeling string bed. Now with all of these hybrids, if you put the multi in the mains, you're gonna get the softest, most arm-friendly response, a little bit more pop. And if you put the poly in the mains, you're gonna get a little bit more of a crisper, firmer feel, some nice durability from that. Poly too, and then getting spin, I get spin putting both orientations, so plenty to choose from there. Next one, we got the Duo Power. This one's got NXT Power and Alu Power. Again, still very much a control-oriented string. Great comfort from this one too. If you throw the multi in the mains, you want a slightly firmer feel, throw that Alu Power in the mains instead. Next up, we've got Duo Feel, and this one has NXT and Element in it. So Element's one of the softer, livelier responding Luxalon strings, so this one's going to give you a little bit more pop too, so it's a great option to go with right there. Some really nice pre-packaged hybrids from Wilson. Last but certainly not least, we've got some great classic Bosworth rackets. First up, I've got this Radical Tour 260 from Head. This is a really old school Head, radical oversize, features made in Austria. Features the oversized head shape. This was the one Agassi really put this racket on the map. It was a super popular racket back in the day. And it's a great playing collectible right there. And then we've got a prototype as well. This is a Wilson Triad 6.0 prototype. So this is before the cosmetic version came out. This one's a standard length racket. The production version came out at 27.25 inches. So we have one of each of these, so if you're into collecting rackets, jump on these. They're one of one, and just great playing fun rackets to add to your collection and also get out there on the court with. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.